just back from the Highland Games.
You picked a fine time to go potholing.
I've developed rather a taste for it. Might even go back tomorrow.
With more smoke.
Dynamite, I thought.
I've saved you the trouble.
Damn. I wanted to do a good deed like Bold Sir John.
You smoked out the worm and saved our skins. That should do you. The girls are both okay, don't worry. But how did you know it was there?
Well, it was the watch. Since it disappeared in the vicinity of Temple House and reappeared in the cavern, there had to be a connection.
Underground?
Mm. The rockfall that trapped the creature centuries ago turned out to be a refuge as well as a prison. It survived.
Thanks to the likes of Lady Sylvia, whose final human sacrifice was herself.
Well, that's real devotion for you.
Aye. She's gone for good now. And our final acolyte along with her. Poor Erny.
What, she got him too?
He told Mary you were locked up in the police station.
It was a lie.
I split before he arrived. The whole place was becoming like a reptile house. Anyway, I'd never have got my act together in a prison cell. I suppose it's all going to take a little bit of explaining.
Seems we've both a little explaining to do. Perhaps we should give ourselves up together.
Well, yeah, but after we've had a drink with the girls, don't you think? Where are they, by the way?
I guess they're in the local hospital by now.
In the hospital?
Just a precaution in case of delayed shock. Don't be alarmed. By Christ, have I a tale to tell you.
I can hardly wait.
Hang on a minute. Might be the girls.
Send them my love if it is.
Hello, Mercy Farm. Angus Flint speaking.